Hello, it's me, Mare, and I'm finally back with another video. It has been way too long, and I am so sorry about that. I know in my last video, I think I said that I was going to be doing this like weekly or bi-weekly, and clearly that has not happened, and that has not been the case. So I'm sorry about that. I mean, there's really nothing, I don't really have an excuse other than, you know, depression. It's crazy though, I finally have gotten kind of back into the swing of things. I am, you know, finally kind of putting my life together. I wrote down a list of things that I would talk about during this video because I've kind of been putting it off for about a week, not really knowing what to say to you guys, because I'm nervous and I feel embarrassed the fact that I haven't been on here in a while. And it's literally just because of fear and sadness and, you know, not thinking I'm good enough. But that's all a lie, you know? It's all a lie that I'm just telling myself. So, and which is awesome because I can change these thoughts and make them better. And so that's basically what I'm doing. Because my sister said to me over Christmas break, you know, what are you doing every day to achieve your goals? And I, you know, it really shook me, that statement, because I was like, yeah, I don't really know what I'm doing every day. I would spend, you know, every day in my bed kind of sulking about not drawing, which is so dumb. But I'm just so happy to be out of that spot. And so I actually have some things in store for you guys. I am currently working on setting up a Patreon. So for next month, March 1st, I actually am going to be launching it. So keep your eyes out for that. Another thing I'm going to be launching March 1st is my store. I'm going to start doing some physical products. And then I also have stickers on Redbubble. So if you look up my name in Redbubble, Stuff with Mare, you'll be able to find my shop. I'm going to link it below, so don't worry, you can check it out. It's not going to be like a full launch right now. I have just a few different types of sticker designs in my shop right now. I'm planning by March 1st to have at least 20 different designs. Right now I only have 16, so I know I'll be able to get at least 20, but yeah, so just stay out on the lookout for that. March 1st is going to be a big day for me. In terms of dropping merch and stuff. So now you're probably tired of me just like rambling on about all of these things. And that was kind of all of the notes that I had written down. So I guess now I'll just start talking about the drawings. The first one that you just watched was a Draw This In Your Style. Yeah. But I have that on my Instagram if you want to go check out the original drawing. And then this drawing right here is just a sketch from Pinterest. It's just a picture of a model's head, and then I'm redrawing it in my own little way. I have kind of been, I don't know, like doing some trial and error, I guess, with my coloring styles recently. You can see here you can still see like the color of the head. Okay, you know, then I just filled the whole hair in with the orange. I'm trying to do like drop all of the skin color down first now instead of doing like individual sections for the skin, I guess, if that's a good way to say it. I think I do it in this drawing so we can watch it together and go through it. So this is a drawing I did with somebody on Instagram. Her name is Fairies by Liz Bitch. She's so talented. Together we each did a drawing that had the text in it, like, I know I am hot. And you can see here I am kind of messing around with the text because I was trying to see if I could add more and still have like the same message, but I decided on this, like, I know I am hot, the finals, you know, a lot less text. I don't know what I'm saying. But yeah, so this is like a second outline I think I'm doing here. Yeah, I started doing instead of doing like just a final outline when I'm drawing, I started doing a more rough sketch first and then doing the final drawing after that. I don't know. My process is so weird, and I'm trying to like figure out a way to, you know, explain it in like a productive and easy way. Okay, see, here's what I'm talking about with this skin. So I did all of the skin as one layer, and then I fill other things in on top. I used to do kind of like you just do here are the arms, here are the head, here's the legs, but I find that having sort of like a full like layer of paint kind of helps better in terms of the workflow, just making it faster, if that makes sense for you guys. I see, this is the problem with these videos for me, is I feel like I'm literally just rambling on. I honestly don't even know if you guys are getting much benefit from this, like what, I don't know. Oh, okay, I do know what I want to talk about more, though. I want to tell you guys about my Patreon that I have, my ideas for it. So, it's funny that I'm, like, talking about rambling and having such an issue with it, because I actually want to start doing a podcast monthly, which I think would be a lot of fun. Kind of me just rambling on for an hour, talking about mental health, queerness, and creativity, and kind of how all of it intersects, and just being a person, and literally just being alive right now. That's kind of what I want to talk about. and, you know, creating and how that fits into my life and stuff, which I think will be really interesting. So I'm really excited. Another thing I have planned for my Patreon is I want to do a Discord chat, which I think will be really fun. I have some ideas to do monthly drawing prompts. So I was thinking we could all, you know, do the same sort of thing that I did with the Fairies by Lisbitch, and, you know, all have the same text in our image, and then kind of see how we, what the message kind of means to us, and how we all express ourselves differently and whatnot. So that's sort of something I have an idea for, and then I'll, depending on which level of tier you subscribe to, then I will post your work monthly on my Instagram, like on a post, and then as well as saving it in highlights. So it'll be fun. I'm excited about it. I think this is gonna be the perfect thing for me to kind of like go forward and into my career. I've been so scared for like the past 3 years, ever since I decided I wanted to do art like for my job. I've been so terrified to kind of just get off and start on my own. And like what I said earlier in the video, like the thing my sister said to me really just stuck with me, and now every day I want to push myself a little bit harder, and just be a little bit better, whether that's with art or with, you know, physical exercise or eating or sleeping. I don't know. It's crazy what depression and anxiety can do to a person if you have it and it's untreated for so long, which is kind of what I was running into. And so now I'm finally getting back into the swing of things, kind of. I'm always growing and changing, but it's been nice to finally feel like I can do the things that everyone does every day and not feel like, you know, taking up too much energy. It's not like, you know, it's so funny. This isn't funny. It's sad. You know, I couldn't even make myself food before. And it's just like within even like 4 months, I've really come a long way. So I just want to say thank you all for kind of being there with me, staying by my side, not unfollowing me on Instagram, and I'm just really thankful for you guys, and I'm just so thankful for this time on Earth, and to be able to be creating, and to have a space to do that, and so that's also why I'm making Patreon, just to, like, give myself more spaces to create on, and I'm hoping this video isn't terrible, and it makes sense, and I hope you're not mad I didn't really talk about the drawings. We can talk about drawings later. I'm going to be posting more YouTube videos, so Don't you worry, you're a little behind, okay? I will be a little bit more consistent, I promise. It's, you know, it's been a long time coming, but I believe I can do it. I just want to say thank you guys so much for sticking around. This is the end of the video, and I hope I see you guys next time. And I hope you guys have a great day. Love you all. Goodbye.